people killed in front of my fucking eyes. You stupid fucking prick.
Go home. Fuck you.
Grid-like breakfast slabs, extruded mammal tailings, seared strips of swine flesh, and flattened chicken embryos. I will enjoy it.
Thank you.
join us for consumption of mass quantities this weekend. We will ignite our new flame pit and char some mammal flesh for you.
That sounds like fun. I'll make some coleslaw.
Ah, coleslaw. We will enjoy it.
I would incinerate your carcass in the tradition of Obadiah the Obtuse and put it in a clean, dry place. The stench would be great.
We'll be right back. Oh, middle-class male. Yet last month, you ran a straight razor across your wrist. Did you cut yourself because you truly wanted to die, or did you just want some attention?